वंदे गुजरात।
One beautiful poem, and the name of this poem is Good Things. I once heard an old man say, shaping vases out of clay into subtle forms sublime, listen son, good things take time. All my life I have thought of this, when a task was lacking bliss, when the work seemed awfully tough and I thought I would had enough. So, I would give a little more to what sometimes seemed a core and, you know, without a doubt, good things always came out. Or, Hindi mein kaha gaya hai, yun hi nahi milti rahi ko manzil, एक जुनून सा दिल में जगाना होता है। पूछा चिड़िया से, कैसे बनाती आशियाना? बोली, भरनी पड़ती है उड़ान बार बार, तिनका तिनका उठाना होता है। With this beautiful poem, I welcome you all in our virtual quiz show. My dear students and teachers, very warm good morning to all of you. As usual, this is the end of our unit 3 and so it's a time for our quiz. As you all know, we have 4 groups to play a quiz in our studio, right? This time, we have Gandhinagar district to play a quiz to participate in the quiz. Okay, students? So, in the quiz, what we are doing first? Tell me, speak loudly. Introduction round. Very good. So, let's do introduction round. Students, we have 4 cartoons in our studio. As you all know, your favorite cartoon is? Yes, kayu chhe tamaro favorite cartoon. Speak loudly. Yes, very good. So, we have 4 cartoons in our studio. Doraemon. Yes, our first team is Doraemon team. So, let's do the introduction of Doraemon team. Doraemon team, please give your introduction.
Hello friends, my name is Deepika from Daboda Kanya Primary School.
Hello friends, my name is Kunjan Solanki from Daboda Kanya Primary School.
Very good for Deepika and Kunjan. They aren't Doraemon team. They are very strong like Doraemon. They are intelligent like Doraemon. Right? Now, our second team. Our second team, who is eating laddus? Very good. Our second team is Chota Bheem team. Chota Bheem team, please give your introduction.
My name is Chavda Dipraj. My school name is Padusma Primary School.
My name is Ravan Narendra. My school name is Padusma Primary School.
For Dipraj and Narendra. Very good. Our third team is Ninja team. Ninja team, let's give your introduction.
My name is Ravi. My school name Adiwada Primary School.
Hello friends. My name is Solanki Jaydeep from Adiwada School.
For Ravi and Jaydeep. Very nice. Very good. And our fourth team is Shinchan team. Let's give your introduction.
Hello friends, my name is Kishan from Sonada Galudham Primary School.
Hello friends, my name is Kuldeep from Sonada Galudham Primary School.
For Kishan and Kuldeep. Very nice. So, this was our introduction round. And students, now let's start our quiz. Okay? I think you all are ready with note and pen, right? Fine. So, let's see our first round. Students, now we are in 8th standard. This is 2nd semester. 6th standard ma, we started from birds, right? In 6th standard, we started learning from words, okay? Name of animals, name of colors, name of birds. Name of fruits, fine. In 7th standard, we tried to frame sentences. And now, this is 8th standard. So, thodak agar jaishu apde, right? This is first round. And in first round ma, you will get one paragraph. What you have to do is, you have to complete this paragraph. Okay, students, let's see one example. Please see on your screen. Vinay dash up. There dash not a cloud in the big blue sky. It's a good day for dash. He said to dash, I will call Geeta. I promised to teach her. So students, now let's see some words. Himself, kites, looked, was. So, these are the words. Now, what we have to do? Now, we have to fill in the blank with the help of these 4 words. Okay? And so, the correct answer will be, Vinay looked up. There was not a cloud in the big blue sky. It's a good day for kites. He said to himself, I will call Geeta. I promised to teach her. Okay, students? So, students, let's start our first round with our first group, Doraemon group. And Doraemon group, please see your paragraph, your question of round 1 on your screen. You can see, this is round 1. Complete the paragraph. Aluka was a mouse with a house dash the river Godavari. Aluka dash lived with his daughter Priya. Every day she grew more beautiful. Her father was quite dash at her beauty. Now students, in this paragraph you can see 3 blanks are there. And into the bracket there are 3 words. Lived, amazed, on the bank of. Okay? So, you have to take a proper word for the proper blank. Your time starts. Now, you have to give the correct answer. Group number 1, Doraemon group.
Iluka was a mouse with a house on the bank of the river Godavari. Iluka lived with his daughter Priya. Every day she grew more beautiful. Her father was quite
relieved
at her beauty.
No, still there is one mistake. Lived two times. You have three words. And
her
three
father
blanks.
Was quite amazed at her beauty.
Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Students, let's read this paragraph once again. Aluka was a mouse with a house dash the river Godavari. Aluka dash with his daughter Priya. Every day she grew more beautiful. Her father was quite dash at her beauty. And you have three words, lived, amazed, on the bank of. Now the correct answer is, Aluka was a mouse with a house on the bank of the river Godavari. Aluka lived with his daughter Priya. Every day she grew more beautiful. Her father was quite amazed at her beauty. Okay, students, so this was correct answer, correct three blanks with proper words. Okay, so they are getting 10 marks. Very nice. So students, have second group no varo che. Who are they? Chota Bheem group. They will also get a similar paragraph. And they will get three blanks, three words. Let's see the question or the paragraph for our second group, Chota Bheem group. Chota Bheem group, please see your question on your screen. In the summer, we dash for rain. The rain did not dash. Our garden was as dry as a bone. Then, suddenly one day, there was a rumble. The clouds dash dark. So students, here once again, you have three blanks and three words. Which are they? Come, waited, became. It's very easy. Just read it and complete your task.
In the summer, we come for rain.
You come for rain? What's the next, Juo? See the next fill in the blank. You will get the idea.
In the summer, we waited for rain.
Very good. In the summer, we waited for rain. Then next.
The rain did not come.
Very good. And the last one is? Pachi agar vancho.
Our garden was as dry as a bone.
As a bone.
And suddenly. Suddenly on one day, there was a
rumble.
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 The clouds
became dark.
Yes, very good. Your answer is correct. But now once again, thoroughly you have to read the paragraph with correct answer. Akho paragraph sachcha jawab sathe vaanchi jao. Okay, beta? Chalo, come on.
In the summer, we waited for rain. The rain did not come.
Very good.
Our garden was as dry.
Dry
as a bone. Then suddenly one day there was a rumble. The clouds become dark.
Became
dark.
Yes. Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, Chota Bheem group, they are also getting 10 marks. Very nice. Students, it was quite difficult or easy one? Very good. It's easy. Okay? And you are trying to solve it. That's a task. Very nice. Now let's see our third paragraph for our third ninja group. Ninja group, see the paragraph on your screen. Listen it. Brother and sister dashed to a bazaar. He dashed to spend his money on a tractor. She spied a silver star and wanted to dash it. Next to them, right by the door, she saw a book. You have three words, wanted, buy, went. So you have to use three words and you have to fill three blanks. Okay students, ત્રણ ખાલી જગ્યા છે, ત્રણ શબ્દો છે. હા, કઈ ખાલી જગ્યામાં કયો શબ્દ આવે તમારે નક્કી કરવાનું છે. ફાઇન, કમ ઓન. સો જુઓ, પહેલી ખાલી જગ્યા, બ્રધર એન્ડ સિસ્ટર ડેશ ટુ અ બજાર, શું આવે એમાં? વેરી ગુડ, વાંચો.
બ્રધર એન્ડ સિસ્ટર વેન્ટ ટુ અ બજાર.
વેરી નાઇસ. ચલો નેક્સ્ટ, He dashed to spend his money on a tractor.
He wanted to spend his money on a tractor.
Very good. Next is, she spied a silver star and wanted to dash it. And wanted to?
Went.
Wanted to? Went to avi gayu?
Buy
it.
Brother and sister went to a bazaar. He wanted to spend his money on a tractor. She spied a silver star and wanted to buy it.
Very good.
Next to him, right by the door, she saw a book.
Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Very good. Teachers, still here is a reading, word to word reading, right? No worries. We are learning, and now let's see our fourth paragraph for our fourth group. Let's see the paragraph on your screen. The old man dashed under a great tree and dashed towards the blue hills. The heavy rain poured dash on him from the thick clouds.
The old man down under.
જુઓ ધ્યાન, ત્રણ શબ્દ મૂકી જુઓ, કયું બરાબર સાચું લાગે છે. The old man down under the tree, under a great tree. The old man stood under a great tree. The old man looked under a great tree.
The old man stood under a great tree and looked towards the blue hills. The heavy rain poured down on the hills from the
on him
from the thick clouds.
Very good. The answer is correct. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Hush, ma'am, it was a big task, isn't it? Yes, but it's very good that now you are able to read a paragraph, 4 to 5 lines with meaning. That's a very good thing. Okay, students, now this is the end of our first round and let's see the score. Students, at the end of our first round, as you can see that our first group, Doraemon group, they are getting 10 marks. Very good. Our second group, Chota Bheem group, they are also getting 10 marks. Very nice. Our third group, kayu group che third? Ninja. Very nice. Our ninja group, they are also getting 10 out of 10. And our fourth group, Shinchan group, they are also getting 10 marks. Very nice. So finally, at the end of our first round, all answers are correct and 40 out of 40. Very nice. Now, let's start our second round. So students, now let's start our second round and the name of our second round is Change the Sentence. Of course, now you have to change the sentence. But how? Let's see the example. You can see on your screen. Example: the kite of Vinay is flying in the sky. This is one sentence. And now you have to change it. But how? See, Vinay's kite is flying in the sky. Students, it's very easy. Flying in the sky, same sentence in both of the sentences. Hai ne? Itlu vakya banne vakya ma same chhe ne? So there is a change. Kya change chhe? The kite of Vinay and Vinay's kite. So simple. It's very easy. Hand of a boy and boy's hand. Frock of a girl and girl's frock. Book of a cow and cow's book. So it's very simple, isn't it? Yes or no?
Yes.
Very nice. So now let's start our second round with our first group, Doraemon group. Doraemon group, please see your question on your screen. The terrace of Rahul is very big. The terrace of Rahul is very big. Now you have to frame a sentence. Change this.
Rahul's terrace is very big.
Very nice. Excellent. Superb. The correct answer. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Very nice. Very easy, isn't it? Let's see the second question for our Chota Bhim group. Chota Bhim, see the question on your screen. The dress of the Reena is very beautiful. Come on, now frame the sentence.
Reena's dress of the very, very beautiful.
Once again.
Is a dress very beautiful.
The dress of the Reena is very beautiful. Once again, see the terrace of Rahul. Rahul's terrace is very big. Just like that, the dress of the Reena is very beautiful.
Reena's dress is very beautiful.
Very nice. It's a matter of observation. Okay? Barabar observe karsho. So, example parthi, tamne tamara question no answer avdi jashe. Right? But finally, the answer is correct. And for your correct answer, you are also getting 10 marks. Very nice. Now, let's see the third question for our which group? Ninja group. Yes, ninja group. See your sentence on your screen. The crown of the king is very costly.
King's crown is very costly.
Very good. Finally, correct answer. And for your correct answer, our third group, ninja group, they are also getting 10 out of 10. Very nice. Students, now our fourth sentence. See the fourth sentence for our fourth group, Shinchan group. Shinchan group, please see your sentence on your screen. So, your sentence is, the eyes of the monster are red. Now, same sentence.
Monster's eyes are red.
The monster's eyes are red. Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, you are also getting 10 out of 10. Very good. Students, this is the end of the second round. And I can proudly say that at the end of the second round, all answers are correct and all groups are getting 20 out of 20. Very good. Our four groups, Doraemon group, Chota Bhim group, Ninja group and our fourth group, Shinchan group. They have given two correct answers. And for that, they are getting 20 marks. Now, students, it's turn for our third round. Let's see our third round. Students, in this third round, you have to find the mistakes. Mistakes means I will give you one sentence. But our sentence sachu nathi. You have to find where is the mistake and then you have to correct it. તમારે ભૂલ શોધી કાઢવાની છે અને ભૂલને દૂર કરીને સાચું વાક્ય બનાવવાનું છે. ઓકે સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ, ઇટ્સ વેરી ઇઝી. સો લેટ સ્ટાર્ટ અવર થર્ડ રાઉન્ડ એન્ડ ધ નેમ ઓફ ધીસ રાઉન્ડ ઇઝ ફાઇન્ડ ધ મિસ્ટેક્સ. લેટ સી ધ ફર્સ્ટ સેન્ટેન્સ ફોર અવર ફર્સ્ટ ગ્રુપ, ડોરીમોન ગ્રુપ. ડોરીમોન ગ્રુપ, યોર સેન્ટેન્સ ઇઝ The old man goes to market yesterday. This is the sentence for you. પણ આ વાક્ય સાચું નથી. This is not the correct sentence. તમારે આની અંદર કંઈક ફેરફાર કરવા પડશે. You have to change it. Come on, think over it. The old man goes to market yesterday. Students, we have already learned present tense, past tense and future tense, right? Present, past and future. Today, yesterday and tomorrow. Yes or no? Just you have to use your knowledge. Okay? This is very easy. The old man goes to market yesterday. Come on. It's very easy. This is wrong. Right?
The old man go to market today.
No. Okay. Today I am eating. Okay. Tomorrow I will eat. And yesterday I ate. Huh? Today I am looking. Tomorrow I will look. And yesterday I looked. લુકડા નહીં, લુક્ડ, લુક્ડ. ઓકે, તો એવી જ રીતે ટુડે આઈ ગો, આઈ એમ ગોઈંગ, ટુમોરો આઈ વિલ ગો, એન્ડ યસ્ટરડે, વેરી ઇઝી. કમ ઓન.
ધ ઓલ્ડ મેન વેન્ટ ટુ માર્કેટ યસ્ટરડે.
વેરી ગુડ, એક્સેલન્ટ. ઇટ વોઝ ઇનફ હિન્ટ. એન્ડ ધ પાસ્ટ ટેન્સ ઓફ ગો ઇઝ વેન્ટ. સો The old man went to the market yesterday. Very nice. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Very nice. Let's see our second question for our second group, Chota Bhim. See the question on your screen. Please give me 6 banana. Please give me 6 banana. This is the most easiest task. Please give me 6 banana.
Please give me 6 bananas.
Very good, excellent. 2 mistakes, still correct answer. Please give me 6 bananas. 6 bananas. Very nice. Excellent. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, you are also getting 10 marks. Nice. Chota Bhim. Very good. Now, it's turn for Ninja. Ninja Hathodi, are you ready? Very good. Now, let's see the sentence on your screen. My mother smiled at me every day. My mother smiled at me every day. Is this correct sentence? No. Every day. આપણે everyday જે activity કરતા હોઈએ કયા tense માં આવે?
My mother smiled me at every day.
At smile me every day? No.
At
think. It's very easy. જો આપણે આગળ શું કર્યું? Please gives me 6 banana. નું શું કર્યું? Please give me 6 bananas. The old man goes to market. The old man goes to market yesterday. Huh? The old man went to market yesterday. Every day, my mother smiled at me every day.
My mother smiled at me yesterday.
Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Finally, the answer is correct. And now let's see the last question for our fourth group, Shinchan group. Shinchan group, see the question on your screen. Temples 2, I see tomorrow. Something is wrong. Temples 2, I see tomorrow.
I will see two temples tomorrow.
Very good. Tomorrow I will see two temples. That is also correct. I will see two temples tomorrow. That is also correct. Tomorrow I will see two temples, or in other way. Both ways are correct. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. So my dear students, this is the end of our third round, and this is the end of our quiz, and let's see the score at the end of our quiz. You can see on the scoreboard, our first group, Doraemon group, they are getting 30 out of 30. Very good. All correct answers. Our second group, Chota Bheem group, they are also getting 30 out of 30. Very nice. Our third group, which group? Ninja group. Our ninja group, they are also getting 30 out of 30. Excellent. And our fourth group, Shinchan group, they are also getting 30 out of 30. Very nice. So finally, all groups, they all have given all correct answers, and for that they are getting full marks, 30 out of 30. So students, this is the end of our quiz, and have fari malishu unit 4 ni quiz ma. Dear teachers, you can see that now students are able to read full sentence. Slowly, slowly they can read a paragraph. But still, we need very hard work. Okay? Because as we have seen, good things takes time. Sari babato ne jivan ma samay joye chhe. And we have that one, 6th standard, 7th standard, and finally our kids are in 8th standard. This full journey was full of hard work of yours, right? So still we have to work very hard, and we will work very hard. So this is the end, and as usual, you all are getting one nice dictionary for your use. You can improve your English with the help of this dictionary. Okay students, so fari malishu next quiz ma. Till then, bye bye.
Vande Gujarat.